Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's 5 to 9. It's the 4th of May. And how can you hear you in the bathroom?
Good.
Hannah's just getting ready now. I'm gonna get ready now as well. We was gonna go down for breakfast, but we didn't really book it and stuff like that. So what we're gonna do is gonna get ready. We don't really know what time we're meant to be out of the. Obviously, most hotels we're meant to be out for like 10, and then sometimes most of them is like 12. So yeah, we don't really know, but we're gonna get ready now and we'll see you guys in a bit. We'll let you know what's happening.
Bye.
Okay, guys, so it's 10 past 10. No, it's not. It's 10 past 9, and. I am ready. Well, not really. I need to brush my teeth. And I need to.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put my creams on my face and stuff like that. But I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna be wearing in a minute in the mirror. So I've just brushed my hair. Love this t-shirt. Right? Just love it so much. Because I bought it at the concert last night. Like the concert was absolutely incredible. I loved it. I just really wish that I could do it all over again. I could actually. And I miss the girls so much, even though they're literally gonna be performing tonight, but I personally won't be seeing them. It's just sad. I did cry most of the time. Like, not really cry a lot, like I teared up. So
you know, you cried.
It's sad to think of, isn't it? Oh, I fell off my own bloody shoe. Okay guys, so I'm gonna be showing you what I'm gonna be wearing today.
Oh my god, I'm trying to be on the fucking vlog.
You're not even in it.
Go.
You're not in it. Okay guys, so this is what I'm going to be wearing today. So I've got this t-shirt here and stuff. And then it says Confetti Tour 2022. And then at the back, then it says all the dates. So yeah. See you later. So guys, so yeah, that's what I'm wearing. But then I'm going to now do... Should I brush my teeth or should I do my cream first?
Right, whatever takes a lot longer, do it now.
Cream. Okay. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to sit on the floor so by the camera because, you know, then Hannah won't be in it.
Because I don't want to be in your mouth.
Okay, guys. So we're literally gonna sit here and talk. So, did you guys go to did you guys go to the Little Mix concert last night in Cardiff? Or did you go Monday? Are you going tonight, which is Wednesday the 4th of May?
You did say tonight, so you said that twice.
Of course they can. Or what concert did you ever see Little Mix? Like, have you seen Little Mix? Like, what year did you see Little Mix? And then what show did you go and see Little Mix? If you've seen them this tour, love to hear about it. Okay, so we're going to start with the AM creams, obviously, because it's the morning. So we're going to start with the serum. So we got the AM, they actually tell you. So basically we're gonna just get a little bit on your hand, just like this. Gonna stab it, put it on each part of your face. And then your nails. Rub it in. And go, that is just a serum.
Oh god, it's like shit today, the weather. It looks very rainy.
Oh no. job. We bought our coats, didn't it?
Yep.
Hello, excuse me. But the material of the picture, just, it's that type of material that you have to try and like be careful to wash it, because it's that type of material that it could fade. But it's a really nice t-shirt though. Okay, so the next thing, we just done the serum. The next thing I'm going to be doing is the okay. Oh, blink it out. So judgmental today. So the crazy is the Crazy Rich Moisturizer.
What do you call it?
Moisturizer. Shut up!
It's moisturizer.
Oh, right.
Moisturizer.
To get the point. Bloody hell. Right, now we're going to just get a bit here.
What is this?
What?
That fucking button does nothing. What bullshit?
Excuse me, language.
Bullshit.
Language. And then we are going to just get, again, dab on each bit of your thighs.
We've got an hour and a half.
I won't be that long. You're I'm not going to take an hour and a half doing cream on my face. So we're going to do that. Obviously, make sure it's not, obviously, by your eyes, because... And then you gotta rub it in. Otherwise, you know, if you don't rub it in, you're gonna go out with cream all over your face, and yeah, that won't be good. Okay, guys, so I'm just gonna put a little bit more on this cheek because I don't really put that too much on. So it's only like a little dot compared to all the other bit of my face. So I'm just gonna do that. And I think that is all my hair on my face done. Oh, I need to hang on. I forgot my nose. There you go. Okay. So that is my morning cream is done. Yeah. If you want to have your own creams, this is not a sponsored thing, by the way. If you want to get your creams, just go to yours. It says at love from yours, and basically they do personalized creams, especially for your skin type. Just doing like this little this quiz, and yeah, they'll bring out the perfect creams, especially for you, and it'll come with your name on it. Well, not on the cream, but on the box. It says here for Alicia on the box, right by here. And yeah, you'll have yours too. So yeah, if you want your own personalized creams, especially for you, if you have like sensitive skin, or any type of skin type, then yeah, feel free to go to your Love Yours and. Yeah, that'll be amazing. Okay, now I'm gonna do my teeth and I am gonna be ready. So yeah, let's go, guys. Hey, teeth on.
I'm going to break your heart. Now I let this rain go down. Save me. We're mad. Okay, let's go.
Teeth done. Now. Shoes off. So yeah, that is my thing rub in the morning. I just want to say, like, I've had a fantastic time, like, seeing Little Mix and seeing, in Cardiff. We just went to see, basically, yesterday, we were trying to find this place, find the hotel. That was a bit of, like, a bizarre moment. As you can probably expect, it's like, you guys know me, that I panic when things don't go right. So if you can imagine, I was panicking because we couldn't find anything. We couldn't find the hotel. Then we were all worrying about, I was worrying about not being able to get there on time. So yeah, it was a bit manic, but we got there in the end. I had an amazing time. And we got into the hotel, just everything was incredible. But yeah, thank you, Cardiff. Thank you, Little Mix, for a great show last night. Had a good time, and thank you, Hannah, for coming with me. so I'm gonna put my shoes on now and let's get this download. Bye. This is our scenery, from outside. This is what we've got. So, what was it? Is it a car park? Is it the back of the car park? Is that what people are doing? Yeah, back of the place. Oh, Han. I think this is the car park where, you know, outside, obviously, this place, obviously.
Yeah.
But I mean, I think that's the place that Mum parked, remember? Is that the place Mum parked over there?
Your Mum parked under there with that black little car.
Oh, yeah.
With the little W thing on it. I don't know what car it is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, I don't know.
That cool, like, dark reddy brown car. And that's over next to a bus.
Yeah, that one. So, yeah, this is our scenery, no, basically. It's on the side. They've only opened a certain way. But, yeah. Basically, we just come back from a co-op just across the road from us. So, for example, like, basically, at the front of the hotel, it was just across the road. It's actually really, really... This hotel, like, the one good thing is that the hotel is just really nice. It's just, like, this room that we didn't really expect what it was going to be like. But I feel like the more people you come with, the more bigger room you get. Well, obviously, because, you know. Anyways, and, like, just across the road... and it's literally, I'm not over-exaggerating, it is literally across the road.
Over-exaggerating.
Yes. But it is literally though, isn't it? It's literally, you just walk up the hotel, the co-op is literally just across the road, and it's just perfect. Just go over there, get some snacks. We just went there now, I got a drink, I got an Oasis, a chicken and sweet corn sandwich, and a white chocolate twirl. So yeah, we're going to just chill now before... We just found out, actually, before we went into the co-op, what time we're meant to be out of the hotel. They said, 12. We're meant to be... We can go out at 12 o'clock.
So what time do we have to check out? She said 12 o'clock. She was very pretty.
And she was very nice, too. So,
I was doing that. Like, I couldn't see it, so I was like, thank you.
So, yeah, we're meant to be... We can get out at 12 o'clock. Hannah thinks that we should go and get the 5 to 12 train. So we are going to be leaving the hotel at what time?
35 minutes.
35 minutes, which is, what time is it now?
5 to 10.
5 to 10. So in 35 minutes, like 25 to 11.
Because we haven't been to Carlton around before, so we don't know where the train station is. So we can have a little walk around and have a little look.
Yeah, and we're going to leave a bit earlier, so like... if we get lost, we're not going to be like late to the train or anything.
Plus, I found the thing on my phone, so but we have to follow it.
Yeah.
But it's like a 5-10 minute walk.
Yeah. Which is not too long, to be honest, if you think about it, is it?
It'll be like a half hour, then we'll get a taxi.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Because obviously, if we walk half an hour, then, for example, we could get lost.
Yes.
Because we'll end up walking more than half an hour. Because we'll look around the whole town.
Yes.
Okay, guys, well, I better get myself something to eat because we haven't had any bread. Yeah, because we haven't had any breakfast today. We didn't actually book any breakfast.
We have to pay card.
Yeah, card is basically what they expected us to pay with. So we've just bought cash, obviously, because I got to pay tomorrow. Anyways, you didn't want to know that. But yeah, I'm going to have my sandwich and my stuff now, my drink, and we'll see you guys when we leave the hotel, pretty much. Bye! Hey guys, we've just left our room. It's 10:15. I just still got my drink and my shot bar. And by the time, we were in room 206. And now we're going into the lift. Yeah, we're going to basically go and find the train now. And yeah. Waiting for the lift to come out now. Here we go.
And which one are we going to?
Number one. No, zero. That was close. Give the cards in. Do you want me to get the cards in?
I'm the only card.
Please keep them out.
Thank you.
Without the side.
Oh, I'm on the train station.
Chair. Excuse me. Do you know where the train station is from here?
Yes. Great. Can't go any straighter. So when you get to the bottom of the road, go over the traffic lights. You'll see British Gas in the distance. Okay. It's just behind that.
Okay, thank you. So we've just found the train station now. So that's actually quite simple then, isn't it? But you got everything now, hon. Yeah, I've got everything. My purple sparkly bag is in this backpack that I got in my family backpack. So yeah. Did I find the hotel? No, not at the hotel. The hotel, guys. Yeah. Recommend you going. Okay. We're gonna find where we're going to stay with Hannah now, because we need to find it together. But yeah, I'll see you when we get there. Bye. A lovely waterfall. There's a big statue there, hon. It's a lovely statue. And a waterfall. Yeah, find it now. Just ask the police where to go. We just see the train, so it's giving us signs where to go.
Even though it will be really, really early, but it's best to be early than be late.
Yes. Wait, what time is it?
It's 10:28, so it's 10:30, but the train is not until 11:56.
Yeah, but it's supposed to be an earlier one than that.
It has to be.
Yeah. So, yeah, we're on our way now. Obviously, you know that. But we're just going to cross the road, and I just want to show you these really cool waterfalls.
Look at that, guys.
So the
train station's like pretty much here. So yeah, see you there.
Okay guys, we're here at the train station now. We're just gonna get our ticket and find where we're meant to get the train. Yeah. Right. How are you? I think this is the place where they actually, when you've got your ticket. Oh right, we're gonna get our ticket now. We just got our tickets now. Now we're in platform one, so we're just basically looking for the train, finding for our platform. Here we go, Han. 0, 1, and 2. Platform 1 and 2. Here we go. So yeah, we're on train. I'm literally loving this. Kept doing it with Hannah. Literally. Right. Platform's it. Where is it now? Hang on. This way. Hang on, hon. 1, 2, 8. This way.
Sure.
Wait, that's left.
1B and 2B.
1A and 2A. Well, no, we're 1.
Yeah, 1A and 2A. 1B and 2B.
Hang on. Right, okay, hon. Platform. Says now.
Hey, new port
coming
right
out of Rennie. Here we go, on this side.
10:52.
Yes. This is the right side, okay? No worries, don't panic. So we're on the right side now. This is the side we're on. Yeah, about 10 minutes. going.
Wait,
we're going backwards.
Oh no. You thought it'd go past. Oh, I feel weird now. Oh, I don't like this. Headphones. I'm not hearing anything. Hi, Cardiff.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you've just joined your service, 1052 service through to Manchester, Piccadilly, Exhall, Newport, Lincoln Brown, Abergavenny, Herrington, Leicester, Ludlow, Craven Arms, Churchland, Shrewsbury, Whitchurch, Nantwich, Crewe, Wilmslow, Stockport, and Manchester Piccadilly.
This is the
Manchester Piccadilly service. Next stop will be Newport.
Newport's next stop.
I hear. I got the music on. Well, I did, but. Oh, here we go.
On the train, guys. We're going to be on the train for 36 minutes. We got a ticket. So yeah, this stop is Newport, then Cumberland, then Abergavenny, then Leicester, and then the last one is Manchester Piccadilly. So yeah, Hannah's listening to music now. Yeah, we are going backwards. So yeah, see you soon. Bye. So basically it's 11:55 now. This was the train we were going to go into with in the first place. We were literally going to get this train from Cardiff and stuff like that. We were going to look around the Cardiff, but we didn't, because we were quite unsure of where the train station was and things like that. So obviously we left a little bit earlier to look for the train station, as we were Hannah and I were on our own. We were a bit concerned where the train station was, so we just wanted to have a look and just go there earlier to find it and stuff like that. Anyways, so we're home now. She's just gone home, and we had a fantastic time seeing Little Mix, and I just love the girls so much. It was just an amazing time. I just loved how the confetti splattered everywhere. It was just amazing. I really wished that I was there tonight as well, because tonight is their last show in Cardiff, and then they're going to Manchester. But yes, anyway, let's get to the point. So yeah, I'm home now, and I just rang my gran to see if she wanted me in town for coffee or something. But then my uncle offered to pay for a meal for them, so they asked if I wanted to come. So I am going to Brewer's Fair for a meal with them, with my gran, my granddad, and my uncle today. They're picking me up at 12:30. Which is very nice, and it's very unexpected. So this is going to be really nice. Recently, I've been getting to meet everything I ate. Anyway, you do want to know that. But so I need to pick out something that doesn't give me a tummy ache. So I'm just going to Like, just wait now, because I'm done, pretty much. So, I'm ready, because I'm just going to wear my little mixed t-shirt. Wait, is this mine? Is this my necklace? Yeah, this is my necklace. Why is it down here? And yes, I had a very, very fantastic time seeing Little Mix, being with Hannah, being in Cardiff, just the whole experience, just everything was amazing. And I'm so, so glad I was able to go to their last tour, and their last show. Obviously, it's my last show. It's not like their last show yet, because their last show is in London on the 14th of May. But like, this was my last ever show and of the tour for me, and I did cry quite a bit. I thought I would and stuff like that, because it's just so sad. I hate saying goodbye to people, and especially like you know, Little Mix and stuff. Just hopefully they will be doing it very soon, like going back on tour again, and I'll be able to see the girls again, stuff like that. And I really hope they got the presents we bought them. So basically, this is what happened, is that we asked if they could if we could give the Little Mix the presents we bought them. So this lady who we asked, basically asked a few people, because they wasn't sure if we could give the gift to them, like give gifts for starters, obviously like for certain reasons, I don't really know why. Anyways, and so she asked the security card, so the security card, and then they brought back the crew manager, I think it was, or someone to the crew, and basically they got a torch because it was quite dark at the time, and just to look at like what was in it. I said basically the teddy, and a few necklaces and a card, just to say, like, you know, just a card saying thank you. So they just said, oh, that's cute and stuff like that. And basically they asked again, and yeah, basically they took the presents. They said that basically they're gonna take it backstage for Little Mix, and they're gonna make sure that they get it. So I really hope they do, and they don't chuck it out. Because but I guess last time though, like in 5 years ago, in 2016 or 2017, we took a gift to Jade, and we got a feeling that they never got it, because I think I got him a bow, because then she was like obsessed with bows and stuff. And yeah, we gave it to reception, and we got a feeling that they never got it. We asked reception if they could ask Little Mix to sign our books as well. They never did. But yeah, they took it backstage, well, we hope anyways, they said that. And yeah, afterwards when they took the gifts, they said enjoy the show, so hopefully they get it. Anyways guys, yes, I am going to end my video here, because this is getting quite a long makeup. I do apologise for my 2-hour video for Little Mix. I did film the whole show, and I wanted to do that because it was the last show. I just wanted to film everything, and take lots of pictures and stuff like that. Jaden Perry waved at me and I was so happy. So I was literally kept waving, and then he went to the end, and I was literally going for it this time. Like before, when I was younger, I was 15, 16, I was literally just standing there or just sitting there and stuff like that and just singing. But we all stood up, and it was incredible. Like when it wasn't even started, everyone started standing up, and I just stood there, like, and I was literally dancing, and I was literally like, I was filming, dancing, I was just having the time of my life. Yeah. I was dancing and stuff like that. Like, babe, I really wanted to do my salute dance though, like ladies, because I wanted to go for salute. Yeah, and I was doing a salute. You can probably imagine that day. I was just going for it. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna end my video here. I'm gonna go for meal at 12:30. But yeah, if you did enjoy this video, guys, please give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment for more videos, just like this one. hopefully, because I want to go and see them again, but I can't. Anyways, but if you did enjoy this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment for more videos just like this one. And I'll see you guys again next time. See you guys soon, guys. Bye.